What?
What is it?
That's very big.
What is it?
Oh, what is that? Oh,
what?
My lord. Okay.
Cousin in shroud.
What have we found?
You want to turn on the lasers?
Look like eyes on a ghost.
It's cool.
See, are your dimmables all the way up?
I think it's maybe it's a Tinafore.
We're just looking down. It's a Deepstaria jelly.
You think that's a Deepstaria animatica?
Deepstaria.
Oh.
Okay. Gosh. Thank you, Lee.
This is great, Greg. It's really big.
Oh, my goodness. What's going on in there?
It's going to eat
it's engulfing.
It's going to eat her. It's coming for us.
Good lens, huh?
Wow.
Whoa.
Great job.
Yeah.
The jelly is like, sorry about your dome, Brennan. I'm just
gonna so usually they look like this, right? They're all kind of morphed out. We got to see this guy draped out.
Wow.
Whoa. Yeah. Look at that.
Wow.
Yeah, that's a little thruster action.
Yeah, that's okay.
Whoa, look at the inside.
You really nailed it, guys.
Oh my gosh.
Nice work, Aaron.
Yeah.
This is definitely a highlight.
Yeah. No bioluminescence.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Wow.
So, Brennan, do you think we would have seen this if we had all of our lights on?
Oh, I mean, he didn't. We're brightening, and it doesn't seem to respond, right? It's just kind of hanging out. We could hit it with the big lights and see if it does anything different. I think that's a great thing to close this off with.
Oh, my gosh.
Yeah.
That's, like, the most relaxing thing to watch.
I know, right? Just want to have this, like, as my screensaver.
Yeah.
That just came up online. Someone literally just said the same thing.
It's a good screensaver.
Yeah. Wow.
Very cool.
That's awesome.
All right.
Hard to leave that one behind.
I know.
Yeah, seriously difficult.